Today, we honor all who served and those who are still serving. Today, we say, thank you. Today, we stand up for the men and women who fought for us and returned home with the scars and wounds of war. Our debt to these heroes can never be repaid, but our gratitude and respect must last forever. Veterans have given us freedom, security, and the greatest nation on earth. It is impossible to put a price on that. We must remember them, and we must appreciate them. I am proud to be an American, the greatest country in the world. It is our freedoms that make it so, and those freedoms were won and defended by veterans, the men and women who put the ideals of our country before themselves. Today, as we reflect on the blessings of our liberty, we ask our Heavenly Father that we may be faithful stewards of the freedom we have been granted. Let us never forget that we cannot rightfully celebrate the joy of our freedom without remembering the great price paid for that freedom. May God bless each and every one of you. May God bless and protect our men and women in harm's way. And may God bless our veterans who've kept our country free. God bless America. From sea to shining sea,
from Detroit down to Houston.
Thank you.
Thank you all for your service to our country.
Thank you for your service.
Thank you.
Thank you for your service.
Thank you.
Thank you to our vets from the Coke Plastics Processing Center.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
From the bottom of our hearts, we thank you.